what was left of that bread and cut it into four pieces.